Here's a newspaper, Nana.
Oh, thank you, honey.
You're welcome. I'm thirsty.
Go ahead. Oh my gosh, look at this in the paper. It looks like people who are drinking the water are turning into zombies. Nobody should drink the water. Thompson, don't drink the water!
Papa, where are we going?
We're going to Bay Mountain, Tennessee.
Tata, I'm feeling good.
You are? You do look a little pale. I think Thompson's hungry. You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, that is.
Ryan, did it look to you like Thompson was kind of dragging his leg a little bit?
A little bit. He's even acting kind of funny.
Did you hurt your leg, honey?
Headhunter.
We gotta get going because we have a Halloween party to go to tonight.
Oh, we're home.
That's our new saying, don't look back.
Don't look back. Thompson, hurry up, the party's about to start.
Something's happening to me.
Happy Halloween! Happy Halloween!
Look at Papa!
Whoa, Papa!
That's that funny walk.
I don't know, are you okay, Thompson?
Are you okay? I gotta tell you something, Jenny. So, Thompson, what's the secret?
I'm a zombie. And you will be too.
Good morning, Felicity. Did you sleep well? Good. Jay, what are you doing with the makeup still on? Go wash your face right now. Ugh. Felicity, what are you working on?
My chair.
Oh, cool. I'll be right back, okay?
Tick, 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 tick. Boom, dynamite. Boom, dynamite. Danny, what happened to you?
I'm a zombie and you will be too.
Wow, this is a lot of work. I wish the kids would have helped me with this, but they're acting awful strange this Halloween. I'm not sure what's going on.
Oh.
What? What's that? What's going on? Why was it going on?
For a while.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, that's weird. This vacation hasn't turned out quite the way we thought.
Maybe we should get out of here.
While we still can.
Bobby, I'm having a lot of trouble with these prokaryotes and eukaryotes. Can you help me with that later?
Yeah.
Are you studying for Judy?
Yeah. Stop. Guys, go watch some TV. I'm trying to study here. Stop. Hey, what are you doing over here?
an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash!
Ooh. Easy, Igor, you impetuous young boy.
Mash! Good.
Monster mash! Gosh.
And cut.